What it do? SRT gang. It's your boy with the fat swaggy reacts, and we are back with another reaction video. And shout out to the homie Knox Hill. Now y'all already know we just reacted to Schoolface Shine diss on the Euphoria remix. Now I'm saying go check that thing out, bro. It was fire. Now I'm saying, and I've been hearing a lot about this track right here from Knox Hill. Know what I'm saying? On like Kendrick Lamar, Not Like Us remix, Schoolface Shine diss. So we finna go ahead and check this thing out, bro. Like again, on like Schoolface Shine, like did his thing in that first round. Know what I'm saying? He had a lot of like, you know, gun bars, punchlines and shit like that. And he didn't really start coming at Knox Hill until towards the end. So, like we know the history with like Knox Hill or whatever. Like the last reaction we did of Knox Hill was he was going at King Donna, I want to say, you know what I'm saying? So salute to him for that. And he had other ones as well. But this is the most recent one. Again, like, I don't know what happened. So y'all got to tell me down in the comment section on how this even started. So, like, we here for it, you know what I'm saying? And whatever, like, you know, Knox Hill is real, like, technical, like, when it come to his, know what I'm saying? Like, his disses, because he do his research. So, like, share, comment, subscribe, gang. We on the road to 100K, so subscribe to the channel, bro. Go ahead and subscribe. You gonna come back anyway. This is a 5-minute diss track. Let's get into it, bro. Let's get into it.
Last time on Cornhusker TV.
You know what it is over here? Village Boys over here.
Cornhusker TV.
You feel me? Shout out to all the people in the Philippines, all my Nigerians, you feel me? Shout out to all the Village Boys and girls out there, bro. What we doing, Easy? Let me know, bro. Nigga, who is we right now? Nah, he got me hyped now, bro. He got me hyped now, bro. Who we riding on, bro? But if you talk about who I think you talk about, I think that I'm ready for whatever. I think that Bo's on too, man. Coontubers, nigga.
Coontuber. That's what everybody was telling me that he said. You know what I mean?
Hey, yo, shout out to the homie. Stevie Knight as well. You know what I'm saying? Like, he doing his thing over there. He almost at a mill too, so salute to him for doing his thing. But what the hell going on with him and Screw? So they got problems too? Like, bro. Like, I swear I'd be out the loop when it come to these beefs and shit, bro. I didn't know these guys had problems, bro.
And clearly he's talking about me. It looked like he got an issue with me. Put it like this. My boxing debut was shitty. It was terrible. And I mean,
I'm glad you're able to admit that, boy. I mean, like, it was kind of bad, but you still, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's always, you know, I mean, well, you got to fail before you succeed, you know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like, you know, it is what it is. It happens. Just get back in there, you know what I'm saying? Like, go crazy.
You know, I am returning here soon.
Okay, that's
so
good. That's good.
If you would like, you can run up on me with this energy for my next fight.
A few moments later.
Organized boxing is just something I'm not going to do. I am a YouTuber and a musician. I'm not a boxer. I wish other people would take that into consideration too. But hey, it is what it is, Stevie, bro. I'm gonna make sure that we could get home safe.
Making sure y'all can get home safe. What you talking about, bro? What you mean? Like, it's, huh?
But hey, it is what it is, Stevie, bro. I'm gonna make sure that we could get home safe.
What you mean? What you mean, bro? Like, it's boxing, bro. It's boxing, bro. Like, you either gonna win or you gonna lose. Like, it's okay, bro. Like, it's okay to take an L. You feel me? From boxing. You know what I'm saying? Just getting there, like, at least, you know what I'm saying? You feel me?
Narrative manipulator, non-fiction imitator, drama instigator, simulator for the paper. Family lies run deep into your lines. A predator, you predicate fakes. Let's talk about your mother faking Medicaid claims.
Whoa, hold the hell up. Knox, whoa. I won't expect if you to start going crazy out the gate like this. Call this nigga a whole predator, this, that, and the third. He an instigator, like he a drama seeker. Like, hold up, what? What the hell? Did his mama faking what? Like, I mean, like medication? What? Hold the hell up. I wasn't expecting that. Actually, I was coming from Knox Hill because he get straight to the bullshit. I ain't gonna lie. He get straight to the bullshit. Let's go.
Narrative manipulator, non-fiction imitator, drama instigator, simulator for the paper. Family lies run deep into your lines. A predator, you predicate fakes. Let's talk about your mother faking.
Damn. What a former has had never been a green submitted case and is spending up on jail. Whoa, screw.
Philly lies run deep into your lines. A predator, you predicate fakes. Let's talk about your mother faking Medicaid claims. It's sick you take advantage while you designate gains. Playing victim on a tax dollars, delegate blame. You don't.
He do be taking a lot of shot at, like, you know. Well, no. I don't know. Fuck it. I ain't even gonna lie, like, I do know. I don't fucking know. But he do be talking about, like, white people a lot, though. I ain't gonna lie. He do be talking about, like, Caucasians a lot.
It's sick you take advantage while you designate gains. Playing victim on a tax dollars, delegate blame. You the black Uncle Sam pointing fingers through the same shit. You both froze. Mari spoke the truth when he called you a con. Guess it runs in the family. You both got bars. Prison time.
You both got bars. Like, got bars. And then, hold on. Then went to jail for it, as he said. Yeah, prison time. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, God damn, screw, he, like, bro, he not playing with you, gay. He is not playing.
Blame, you the black Uncle Sam, pointing fingers through the same shit. You both froze. Mari spoke the truth when he called you a con. Guess it runs in the family. You both got bars. Prison time, picture time, sit and smile. How's the tea? I know you want to get a mug shot since you ain't a gunner. Why you talking about it?
Like, how's the tea? Oh, my God, how's the tea? Because you know you want to get the mug shot. It's still going off the whole, like, jail scheme to it. Oh my God, this is
called you a con, guess it runs in the family. You both got bars. Prison time, picture time, sit and smile. How's the tea? I know you want to get a mug shot since you ain't a gunner. Why you talking about a thug stop? Anything to get ego, you evil for the payroll. Tú no eres la cultura, solo eres un bendejo. Get his man, it's only selling lines like it's yayo. You a hole, why my money to the mo? That's Play-Doh. Got a leak and a leech. Suck it up, fuck it up like a freak on the sheets. What you mean? Who you bleed? She a teen? She a teen? Whoa, this man.
Whoa, hold up. She a teen? Shit, whoa. What the hell I just hear?
Fuck it up like a freak on the sheets. What you mean? Who you bleed? She a teen? She a teen? Whoa, this man's off. He just ain't for entertainment. Twitter fingers sweet and cuts, but you ain't affiliated.
Hang on. What? This nigga is literally like, it spoke. Like, what is going on right now, bro?
Whoa, this man's off. He just ain't for entertainment. Twitter fingers sweet and cuts, but you ain't affiliated. Blood, blah, blah, blood. What's your type? Don't be negative, ho. Trying to mask it in the mud. That's just lame imitation. Make it up. This bra wanna brush. Know your wrinkle. You just paint the narration. It's the same old story, but you ain't a caretaker. I got no cares given on this fuck. Cocksucker, you a cook. Pulling for them clicks.
Hey, yo, hold on. Why is Knox Hill going at Screwface's whole entire neck right now, my nigga? Like, what is going on right now, bro? Like, nigga, he is literally, and he got receipts, as you see. And he got receipts on everything he's saying on this diss track, whatever. So it's like, my nigga, he's coming directly at, see, this is what I'm talking about, bro. From start to finish, he's coming at you. You get what I mean? He's coming straight at you. Like, he not doing no subliminals. He talking about, like the guns he got, this, that, and the third. Like, no, he's coming straight at you, my nigga. Like, know what I mean? Like, come on, my Lord. He's going crazy.
This bra wanna brush. Know your wrinkle. You just paint the narration. It's the same old story, but you ain't a caretaker. I got no cares given on this fuck. Cocksucker, you a cub. Pulling for them clicks. Really, what you gonna pull? Throwing prints in the air, son. Really, you the tool.
Throwing prints, bro. Like he's giving you the bar as
pulling for them clicks. Really, what you gonna pull? Throwing prints in the air, son. Really, you the tool. No king. No. Nebraska's a mood. You spent more time there than in Nigeria. Cool. You can't deny rap. It's American roots. Both your parents immigrants. So we're sharing it too. We both guess. Yeah, you call Stevie a who? You said the same to Shaq, man. He won't react to you. You pissed.
Hold up. So, wait. So he's mad at Shaq because he won't react to him. But I just seen him post his reaction, like a reaction to his diss track. So, like, you can't say that. You can't say that when he literally be reacting to your shit, gang. Screw, bro. Come on, girl. Come on, screw. Now, I don't know if Stevie Knight reacts to his stuff. Probably not, because what I just seen in the beginning, them niggas do not like each other. Why? I don't know. Y'all can let me know. But that's crazy.
Guess. Yeah, you call Stevie a who? You said the same to Shaq, mad he won't react to you. You pissed off Nerdcore, another trend that you could use. Then Mari called you out, so you send to him for views. Blame anyone and everyone, the drama follows you. Someone get this man a mirror screw. Start doing some reflective, feed a victim narrative. You feel empty and neglected. How you claiming all these bodies, think you need to die? Jess it, fool. Don't tell me about no culture, you a virus. Latch on to any.
Oh my god, he's calling this nigga. He said, nigga, you calling me a culture. Like, that's a rebuttal. You calling me a culture vulture, but nigga, you a whole virus out here in these YouTube streets, my boy. Like, obviously, like, nah, oh my lord, this is getting. Ooh, this is getting kind of dark right now, Screw. Like, what's going on, bro? Like, he is literally, like, he's not playing with you, bro.
Need to digest it, fool. Need to digest Don't tell it, me about fool. No culture, you a virus. Latch on to anyone, attempt to get you higher. You fire at me for the spins. You ride trends, never tire. Who you gonna drop by? I wave high when you blanket. You anemic with that iron, get it up.
Yo.
Said I'm defending Eminem. Made your own track, trolling Melly Melon, dissing him. Spencer Sharp's no...
Yeah, he did, bro. Yes, he did. He's not lying, bro. He's not lying. He's not lying, bro. Like, whatever's like hot, he always make a remix of, bro. Like you know, like Euphoria remixed it. BBL Jersey remixed it. Eminem shit remixed it. He's not lying.
You a virus. Latch on to anyone. Attempt to get you higher. You fire at me for the spins. You ride trends, never tire. Who you gonna drop by? I wave high when you blanket. You anemic with that iron. Get it up. Said I'm defending Eminem. Made your own track, trolling Melly Melon, dissing him. Spencer Sharp's known for dissing, so you hop on tracks with him. Named your album Slime Shady. Oh my god, coincidence? I'm sick of dissing hypocrites, acting like you all for the war. Get the Gaza strip back. What is real? What is Lord? Blasphemy, you ain't God, you ain't law. With no sword, you gon' march, but what for? Come and get this protest, but you really uninformed. Ho, I make it look easy. Call, apologize, what did you do to Stevie, please? They not like us, they just some cucks. They moving sus, put on the gloves.
Oh, so now he wanna put on the gloves. Hold on, what was this? So, okay, so Stevie Knight wanna box you. Knox Hill wanna box you, but you just a musician. You're a YouTuber. You're an entertainer, so you don't want no smoke then. But like in your diss track, you talking about all these handguns, this, that, and the third. I'm gonna shoot them up, bang, bang. But niggas just trying to box, and you don't want to do that. Like just a friendly little fight. Know what I'm saying? Like just know what I'm saying? I don't know.
Ho, I make it look easy. Call, apologize. What did you do to Stevie, please?
They know. Yeah, you sitting over there talking about J. Cole apologize. Like, what'd you just do to Stevie? Just did the same thing to Stevie, my nigga. So you can't even say nothing about J. Cole.
Make it look easy. Call, apologize. What did you do to Stevie, please? They not like us, they just some cucks. They moving sus, put on the gloves. We on the hunt, why do they dug? Why do they dug? They not like us, they just some cucks.
Nah, he got me hyped now, bro. He got me hyped now, bro. Who we riding on, bro?
Cut it out, you from Lincoln. Get the crop, Photoshop. Go and fake another feature. Oh yeah, do real for it. Fake a photo with his features. Come and get a feel for him. In the field, here, reaper, let him peel corn. Remember when...
Oh my god, like this is literally getting like this is getting like pitch black dark now. Like just not dark, it's getting like 11:59 type of dark right now, bro. He's literally like everything he's saying, like you can literally like go back and see what he's talking about, bro. Like he's not literally like just saying anything, know what I'm saying, for anybody. And again, this is literally at Screw for Screw, know what I'm saying? Like, bro, come on, bro. He's breaking Screw's whole career YouTube existence down right now. That's what he's doing. That's what he's doing. Like, whatever, the way he got to a meal at is like he's literally telling you how he got there. By you know, or like whatever's hot at the time, he do a remix for it. Know what I'm saying? Or just start throwing these like random like beefs out here, like type of shit, like disses and shit. To stare up the YouTube community type shit. And now, you feel me? So, oh my god, this is crazy, bro.
From Lincoln, get the crop, Photoshop, go and fake another feature. Oh, yeah, do real for it? Fake a photo with his features. Come and get a feel for him. In the field, here, reaper, let him peel corn.
Remember when you said a blind man wasn't blind? Damn, why'd you have to lie, scam, and sell it to your fans to attack him? Your man trusts him off of mental health, and you the piece of shit that said it for the traction. Go figure it.
Oh my God. Now you see, he's sitting here exposing this nigga as a fraud. Like, sitting here saying that you, a blind man is blind, he really not. Y'all sitting here scamming the coaches, scamming the people, trying to get money type shit. Like, what? Hold up, bro. What?
Remember when you said a blind man wasn't blind? Damn, why'd you have to lie, scam, and sell it to your fans to attack him? Your man trusts him off of mental health, and you the piece of shit that said it for the traction. Go figure, anything to get the method, but you ain't got the mold that means something. I'm average, gum bar, pop, pop, culture, you a savage with the shallow metaphors and the bragging, you bragging. Every single last year, it was that shit, it's tragic. You ain't a real artist, you were just built for battles, ill with the Maddox. Where's all the classics, you remix some rap trends? They not like
up. He just remixed the rap trends. Whatever is hot at the moment, he make a track about it. And yeah, he pretty much like go off, like, you know, what's going on, you know, like with this. I mean, I'm not mad at him, know what I'm saying? Whatever's trending, my nigga, like, you gotta do what you gotta do, know what I'm saying? But it's like, ooh-wee, but again, like, oh my God, this is
ill with the Maddox. Where's all the classics? You remix some rap trends. They not like us. They not like us. They move as us. Put on the gloves. We on the hunt.
Right.
Why do they dug? They just some cucks. John 8:44.
And I just realized that John. Hey, bro, he a troll for that, bro. I'm just not seeing that shit this whole time. I didn't even pay no attention. I'm too busy trying to listen to the bars and shit, bro. My nigga. Ooh, wee boy. So that was Knox Hill, Not Like Us remix. God damn, Screw. Like, oh man, bro. Like, he literally broke you down from start to finish. And then the whole 5 minutes, he's literally going at you. Is no subliminals to nobody else. It's directly at you. It's man, bro. Like, round one, I think it's kind of clear right now, bro. Like 1-0 Knox. Let me know down in the comment section, bro. Or do y'all got Screw getting it? Like, let me know down in the comment section on how y'all feel about this, bro. Because again, bro, like, I get with the Knox because, again, bro, again, like, he does his research. Like, so everything he pretty much, I mean, from everything I've heard and seen in this video, he has receipts for it. Know what I'm saying? And I'm not known for Knox Hill to be a liar like that. Know what I'm saying? So it's like, I don't know. Like, I don't know Screw like that. Yeah, like, I used to, watch him a lot on, you know, coming up on YouTube. But it's like, nah, bro, like, I don't really know you like that. I mean, granted, for Knox Hill too, like, I don't know him either. But it's just the fact that, like, yeah, bro, I think Knox Hill, like, got this first round kind of clear. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's not close if you ask me. So Screw got to get back into that booth, bro, and just really go crazy directly at Knox Hill. Nobody else, just Knox Hill, and just see, I mean, because I know Screw can do it, bro. I know Screw can do it. You know what I'm saying? This can be a real good ass battle right here, bro. Like, it really can. You know what I'm saying? But this first round, it's not close to me. Like, Knox Hill 1-0 clear, if you ask me, bro. So, like, share, comment, subscribe. Tell me how you guys feel about this, bro. Again, I'm in the comments or whatever. So, I want to talk to y'all to get y'all opinion on everything, what I missed, all that, bro. So, like, share, comment, subscribe, gang, and SRT gang, I am out this thing, man. Let's get it.